Hi, welcome to Nevada. I'm Andy. I'm going to talk about some new bass amps that we're getting in. Starting off with the Eden series. We've got the Eden Nemesis and also the World Tour series. The Nemesis stuff, entry level for Eden, but by no means entry level sound. It's quite geared to sort of rock players, so simplicity in mind. I've got the EN 700, which is 700 watts of 2 ohms. We also do the EN 400, which is 400 watts at 4 ohms. So something that covers for a lot of players' needs. So quite simple, 3-band EQ, a few extras, like you've got a limiter built in as well. World Tour series, which is the sort of higher end Eden stuff. A few more toys to play with on this, semi-parametric EQ. We've also got things like bi-amping, there's a built-in compressor with side-chaining features as well. And also the Eden Nemesis cabs. So we've got a 210, 4x10, we've got other configurations available as well. Again, entry-level sort of stuff, sounds great. Lightweight, loads of punch to it. Emphasis on rock players again, but really, really good stuff. We also got Mark Bass, which are all about lightweight and portability. So Class D power amp, and this particular model is valve preamp and solid state preamp as well. So you get a nice mixture of both in one head. Also again, got a semi-parametric EQ, so you can shape the sound how you want to shape it. Got a nice lightweight 4x10. This is the standard 104HF, which is front ported, so you've got loads and loads of serious bottom ends coming right down at you as well. Again, emphasis on lightweight and portability, so neodymium speakers in those. Probably one of the lightest 4x10s out there on the market at the moment, considering the size of it. Really, really packs a punch on these. And also Gallien Krueger as well. So emphasis on light and portability, but not quite as light as the Mark Bass stuff. We're talking Class G power amps on this, so it keeps the weight down, really super efficient as well, so you get all the wattage in it, they say that's in it as well. And also the Gallien Krueger RBX series cabs, entry-level cabs for Gallien Krueger, but again, the emphasis isn't on entry-level sound. Not so much deep bass in these, but still packs loads of punch in this as well. Features on the Gallien Krueger, it's quite a simple plug and play amp, so again, emphasis towards rock players in mind. Everyone knows that Flea is probably the biggest ambassador for Gallien Krueger. Got the boost control, which has a serious bit of growl to it, so again, loads of punch in this, but emphasis being on plug and play. Plug it in, sounds great out of the box. So there we have it. It's a new range of bass amps that we've got in the Nevada. Come down and try them out, because they sound awesome.